Oh, I have one hand. I would like another hand, please. Okay, instead of a hand model, I have Twitch chat. Is that okay? Oh, I'm not connected to my Twitch chat though. This is awesome though. Whoa! Okay, I don't want to touch the wall so that the grid comes up. I don't feel safe in this graveyard. The game will start in a moment. In the next scene, pull the trigger to cycle locomotion options. To confirm locomotion, walk to the window and look outside. The game will start and switching will be disabled. Wait, what is that mean? What window? Where am I? Okay. Let me connect to Twitch chat before I do anything. We're almost ready. Good work now. There's my hand. I'll just pick that up. Where's my other hand? There we go. Okay. Improperly formatted. Oh, I put the wrong code in. Hey, I like this one. I'm gonna connect to a chat and then I'm gonna turn off music. If you guys are ready, because I'm ready. Ready to begin. Bye, Owl City. Thank you for your beautiful music. Okay, it's time to play. I'm so ready to go, go! The vibe is so chic. Thank you, Jer. Okay. The next scene, pull the trigger to cycle locomotion options. To confirm locomotion, walk to the window and look outside. Okay. Got it. Yeah. So dark. No. I still hear the game sounds, but now I'm back. Oh, here we go. Trackpad recommended. Oh, whoa, that's weird. It feels strange to move with my trackpad. It's like inverted or something. Room is creepy. I hear creaking sounds. Touch to move. Okay, let's try switching locomotion options. Press and shift. No, I don't like that one. Arm swinger, press. Oh, I kind of like this moving option, maybe? Wee! Wow! Wario! Okay, actually, I hate this option. I'm gonna go with the trackpad recommended. I like this one. Okay, now how do I confirm it? Look out the window, walk to the window to start. Sorry, I'm already scared. Oh, I'm in the wall. Help him. I don't want this grid anymore. Oh. I'm scared, guys. Are you still there? Wario, thank you, Jacob. That made me feel better. It's really dark in this room. I don't feel safe. There's a person outside. Hello. There's no way in hell I can play this. There's no way in hell I can play it either. Ah! We're okay. Sorry. I'm sorry. It's okay. The door just opened. No need to be alarmed. I hear this creaking sound, but I don't like it. I open this? It looks really real, guys. I'm scared. Come for me. Thank you, Goku. Thank you, Juan. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Big Moblin. Okay, I'll calm down. Yeah, Jesse is home. This is scarier than I thought it was gonna be. I feel very, very vulnerable. I feel unsafe. I hope I get a weapon. I'll feel better if I have a weapon. A mirror here. Oh wait, it's just a frame. No, I hate this. Do you guys hear that creaking sound? It makes me very uncomfortable. Thank you for the energy. I can't read your name, it's too purple. Luis, what's true? The twist chat hand, I know. It works pretty well, but sometimes I have a hard time reading it. Okay, well, I guess there's only one way to go. This is very realistic because I'm walking on carpet in the game and in real life, so my feet feel like they're on real carpet. It's very immersive. No. Oh. I'm sorry that I'm going so slow, guys. I'm just really scared. Pretty. Okay. What is that over there? Did I try to open it? You've always said a horror game would be intense in VR. I thought like it would be really good and I thought I could handle it, but I feel right now like I can't handle it. Okay. No. Okay, it's not working. I'm sorry, guys. The door won't open. I'm kind of relieved, though. Thank you for the energy, Nano and Anoke. And also, and Basra, thank you for coming. Okay, here we go. Trying to stay away from the walls so the grids don't pop up, but I have a very small play area. Fancy. Looks like a fancy family. Try this door. I'm glad. I'm happy that it won't open. No! What? No! Let me in a door! Fuck! It's really dark. What the fuck? A wall? I wasn't there before. Where am I? Am I in the same hallway? Guys, I'm scared. Looking back, check behind us is gonna be a bad idea. I agree. My heart's kind of like racing a little bit. Me too, Goku. Bring up Twitch chat for a light. Good idea. Light the way, Twitch chat. Really fucking dark. This wall is light over there. I kind of want to stay by the wall, but I'll progress for you guys. For you, I will progress. In this very house, what? Retrofit the ghost of Girardi La Forge once his vibes are back. Oh fuck, I'm gonna get wrecked by Viardi La Forge. I already forgot the name. Okay, just a wall, not a door. Okay, I'll try to progress, guys, but I'm so scared. I don't know. I didn't expect to be this scared. Music. I'm not scared anymore. That sounds beautiful. They're putting on a show for me. Oh, a window. Oh. A guy. A duder. Look at him. He's really talented. Is that Girardi Laforge? Oh, he's looking at me. Oh. Wait, they're just normal people, I think. They're not even like undead or anything. That's not scary. Oh, okay. I don't know if that was real or if that was a memory, but I'm gonna. I hear like a motor. I'm gonna get run over by a motorcycle, I swear. This is a motorcycle runway. This is an indoor motorcycle track, I know it. I'm gonna get rid of it. It's getting louder. I don't want it. It's too dark. Yes, Eva, I am scared. Okay. Wait, honestly, the Twitch chat is my only source of comfort. What is going on? Oh, someone got hit by a car. Bye bye. Bye bye. I like the hands. Holy shit. Why are you looking at me? I don't mean any harm. Friendly. 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 I hear weird whispers coming from this wall. The sound in this game is too scary. Stop it. I saw a shadow over there. Guys, remember nothing can hurt me in real life unless I run into a wall. True. Should have worn a ghost helmet. Oh gosh, okay. Moving along. As long as I don't hear any noises, I'll be perfectly fine. I have goosebumps. Oh, no! I almost ran into a wall! Stop it! Why? So. No. It wouldn't let me get. You guys still there? I saw it the last thing. Did I die? Thank you for playing. Wait, was that it? Is it over? Did I die or is it supposed to be over? Ooh, bouncy. I don't know if I. Was I supposed to run? Because I was trying to, but. I was having a hard time. Let us know what you thought. We appreciate blah, 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 blah. Oh, pretty. Oh. Can't get too close or else I'll bump into my wall. But that's really pretty. Right, you guys want to play another game now? You want to play the other one? The puzzle game? I died? What was I supposed to do? Okay, I was happy because I could bounce the cup. Was I supposed to do something else? Do you guys have any other ideas? I was trying to run away, but it seemed like there was an invisible wall stopping me. At least I felt like there was. There's a roach in my room? Don't lie. Don't lie to me. It was genuine terror. I'm gonna hit a wall at some point today. All right, let's see. You guys probably can't see my menu right now, but I'm at my Steam menu. We can either play that again and see if I can live, or we can play the other game, which is called Starseed, or sorry, the Gallery. I can change it so the grid only pops up where you're close and not the whole thing when you get close. Wait, where I'm close. Okay, I could do that. I don't know, but I kind of like it because if I'm backing up into a wall, the one in front of me pops up, so that helps me know I'm backing up into a wall. Otherwise, I wouldn't know what to do. Hey, there's my sensor. Okay. Anyways, let's play the other one. What do you think? A cute puzzle game. I'm actually going to play a puzzle game right now, Lapu Lapu, but it's also a horror puzzle game. Are you guys ready?